Hello guys, Praveen here for TechEmpty.com. Finally, we have it. The most awaited and requested feature of WhatsApp is finally here for the Android users after WhatsApp being acquired by Facebook a couple of days back. It is updated with a feature which allows Android users to hide their last seen on their devices. You no need to download any supporting applications to do this. Just follow me to know how. In the past, you had no control over your status, last seen and profile photo visibility. Now, you can choose who can see your profile photo, last seen stamp and status message. To get this feature enabled on your WhatsApp running on an Android device, all you have to do is to make sure that you are running on the most updated version of Android, which is version 2.11.169. And if not, you can download it from the official website and the direct link was provided here in the description of this video. This update is not yet applied to Play Store version. Download the APK file from the website and just install it on your smartphone. To change your privacy settings, press Options, then Settings, then Account, then Privacy, and here you will see the screens like I am showing here. You can change it to Nobody, which will turn off your last seen feature. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please do subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.